Life is the rose's hope while yet unblown.